Niger's coup leaders have closed the country's airspace and accused foreign powers of preparing an attack. Regional tensions have mounted since rebel soldiers overthrew Niger's democratically elected president nearly 2 weeks ago. The new military junta has defied an ultimatum to restore the ousted president to power and warned that any attempt by neighboring states to fly over the country would be met with an immediate response.